exciting trip announcement. Any guesses to where I'm going?
Every change has a reason. Baby, let it come to you. Every soul, every season lives outside of status quo. If we stop believing we're meant to be, expanding our abilities. If the passion's gone, we are doing it wrong. Baby, you and I, baby, you and I should start living now. With the whole world at heartbeat.
So, I have exciting news. In September, I am finally getting my chance to go to Paris. I am so excited. I've always wanted to go. I've had a fascination since Beauty and the Beast came out in 1992. And I just love the French language. It's been a while since I took it in college. So I need to freshen up on that. But I love it. I'm so excited. I'll be going with my friends from Joyful Miles. And we'll be running the Disneyland Paris Half Marathon. We'll be running all the races over there. So I'm very excited for that. And hopefully crossing my fingers to finally go up the Eiffel Tower. Ugh, that would be a dream of mine. So I am so excited. Comment below if you have ever been to Disneyland Paris. Paris in general. Do with only 1 or 2 days in the city itself. If I could change this trip, it would be a lot more time in Europe. And less running, but I love running and I love Disney. You try to combine them and that's what you get. So I'll take it. Mama. You going to Paris with me? Rats. Just taking it all in. So right now we are down in the little pit I haven't been in for quite a while and enjoying the water and the music. It's all about the atmosphere and taking the time to enjoy where you are in life. Alright, see you later. Thanks for watching. Bye. Click subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Bye.